The following contest is a Royal Rumble match. Now the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start at the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations will occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last man in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will advance to the main event at WrestleMania.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight. This guy's got his work cut out for him here tonight. I can assure you of that.
Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 226 pounds, Chris Jericho!
And there's a huge opportunity for that superstar tonight. Big match for him here tonight.
The bell is rung and Baron Corbin is on the prowl.
Yeah, all signs point to this match being one for the ages.
It's party time.
But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So, I guess I'm a little biased.
Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Baron Corbin here.
We'll have our third competitor momentarily.
Brock Lesnar looking to make an impact here.
Oh, what could possibly be on Lesnar's mind? Oh, never mind. I'm too afraid to know. And that one hurt his hand.
You know, in the past few years, I think we've seen more serious injury caused by Brock Lesnar's Kimura than by any other finisher in WWE. In fact, I don't know if calling it a finisher is adequate. It's more like a mutilator. Just ask Mark Henry or even Triple H.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Big E looking to shake things up.
He looks ready to go, too. Hey, the elbow is one of the hardest parts of the body. Why not use it? Suffice to say, you never want to get in Lesnar's grasp, Cole. He's as strong as an ox. He's got hands the size of lunch pails, and there's no getting out of that Kimura lock once you're in it. All you can do is tap out before he yanks your elbow out of the socket or snaps your arm in half.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Wow, what a move by Chris Jericho. That's how you sweep an opponent under the carpet.
What a display of power that was. And there's the axe handle.
Seems to have a target on it.
Yeah, like a big red bullseye.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Just making his presence felt there.
Look at the beast incarnate, Brock Lesnar. Look up intimidation. You'll see his picture by it.
Time to add another superstar to the mix.
Uh-oh. Things are about to get interesting, Michael.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He's trying to mangle his face here.
Oh, watch Y2J here.
Finishing maneuver. And that puts an end to this night. And there goes Big E's hopes of winning.
And there is a crushing elimination for Big E.
The WWE audience is all over the world that witnessed the unstoppable force that is Brock Lesnar stand in sheer awe of the beast incarnate. Brock Lesnar is 100% real. He attacks his adversaries with a ferocity that can only be described as bringing the pain. Boom, what a slam. Oh my God, I can't believe it.
I bet he can't believe it either. That must have felt awful.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
The Celtic Warrior Sheamus battled his way back to WWE in 2015 and has never looked back.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Cole, you said it. When the fans in the arenas and watching at home see Brock Lesnar, they know he is the beast incarnate for one reason and one reason only. The WWE superstar whose name is on the dotted line that night to face Brock Lesnar is going to feel pain. I mean,
he just eliminated him with authority.
This guy doesn't need a therapist. What he needs is an exorcist.
Brock Lesnar going to right now. Kane, we're about to take a little trip.
Oh, no. Yes. I'm afraid you're right. Suplex City. But someplace nobody wants to go.
Jericho. Going to take a trip, John.
Hell no.
Suplex City.
Oh, wow. What a maneuver. I don't see how anyone can recover from that. What force.
That phased him. I mean, there's no way it couldn't have.
Man, Chris Jericho, what offense.
Reversal. Sami Zayn showing his skills.
That move did it.
Now this has got him.
Oh, he never saw the end coming.
Brock Lesnar. And this match is over for that superstar.
We've got another superstar entering the match.
And there's a good chance we're looking at the man who will take this thing, Cole. Look at this guy.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Sami Zayn not in a very good spot right here.
And you can't help but wonder how much more of this 30-man match he can withstand.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
Well, I don't think at this point that we can count anyone out just yet. Let's just wait and see.
Sami Zayn starting to struggle.
It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Say goodnight. He's going to finish. Working his way to the ring.
This guy just has an uneasy presence about him, Cole. Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough. Chris Jericho has found an answer here.
Sami Zayn sent packing.
Man, what a deflating defeat for Zayn.
He's going to end this Royal Rumble right now. Luke Harper's night's through.
You know, I'd say hit the showers, but I'm not completely sure Luke Harper is big on personal hygiene.
Jericho loves to talk trash. Oh, does he ever. What's Jericho got to do to win at this point?
And you can't help but wonder how much more of this 30-man match he can withstand.
Well, if there's one thing we know for sure, it's that he's not afraid to use his finisher here tonight. Let's see if he goes to it again if he gets an opportunity.
Well, when it comes to finishers, this guy clearly thinks that more is more. I might disagree, though.
Rusev is making his presence known. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Looks like his shoulder has a giant target on it. Well, I've never seen him do that before.
He's starting to stumble here.
It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
He executed that maneuver. Displaying a wide range of offense here.
Sheamus shows us some clever offense here.
Look out, it's
out of believing. He's been eliminated.
His opponent to the limit here.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh my, he's wild in there.
He's certainly showing us something new from his
repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
What does The Miz have to do at this point to stay in this match?
And you can't help but wonder how much more of this 30-man match he can withstand. Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
Well, it looks to me like his ego is finally being put in check here tonight. And if you ask me, it's about time.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
And Chris Jericho is done.
He's in full-on attack mode now. He was one step ahead on that one. And that one hurt his hand.
What can Rusev do here to up the odds for success? And at this point, how much more does he have to give?
But there is no quit this guy. Trust me, this one's far from over.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
The Miz connecting there with a good shot.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
If you've got it, flaunt it. That's what Dolph Ziggler thinks. Oh, this guy will cause trouble in here for sure. Every superstar should consider themselves warned.
This is not going to be good.
I wouldn't sweat that. He had a small slip up. He's fine.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh my gosh, this is awful.
There it is, the finisher.
Dolph Ziggler's night is over.
I don't think that's how Ziggler envisioned this match going. Build some offense.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. If this continues, we could be talking about something no one wants to discuss. Facial reconstructive surgery.
I know you don't like to talk about your facial reconstructive surgery.
No! Oh, trying to say goodnight. He's going to finish this Royal Rumble right here.
And there goes a superstar.
We've seen some very surprising Royal Rumble entrances.
No, that didn't just happen.
Oh, yes, it did. And it was awesome.
Come on, King. The Miz wasn't ready. We need to restart this match right now.
Yeah, well, that's not going to happen, Cole. That hand had a lot of force behind it.
And here comes yet another competitor with hopes of main eventing. WrestleMania.
Oh, man, good luck eliminating this guy. Look at him. He looks unstoppable tonight.
He lands the strike with great accuracy.
Kofi Kingston starting to slip a bit. And you can't help but wonder how much more of this 30-man match he can...
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
A Wyatt family black sheep makes his way to the ring.
This could be the eventual winner right here.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good.
Dean Ambrose delivering crippling punishment.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
He's really done a number on him thanks to moves like that.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house is... Man, what a move. He's showing no...
What a... There he goes. This one's over for him.
he's in trouble now.
Bray Wyatt coming to the ring as only Bray Wyatt can.
Well, it's Bray Wyatt's world, Cole. We're just living in it. Or at least that's what he wants us to believe.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
And it's Cesaro executing the reversal.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Oh, this is not going to...
Oh, what an uppercut!
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
Somebody's going to get hurt in this match.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Turning it around. It's Kofi Kingston with the reversal.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt-whooping.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
He's been waiting for his chance to enter, and here it is.
Oh, Cole, this guy has a legitimate chance of winning this thing.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Kofi Kingston is really going to town right now. Wow, he's still down after that. Cesaro has found an answer here.
Bray Wyatt on the defensive. Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back
more motivated than ever. But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Good night.
This could be all she wrote.
Oh, he never saw the end coming.
Strowman is out.
I'll guarantee you one thing, everybody else that's left in is glad of that.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Honey, missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
And a strike connects.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
He's showing no signs of letting up. Looks like he's starting to sweat now. It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Well, that's it. If he can't regroup soon, this won't end well. He was able to reverse that.
Nice reversal.
Here comes Samoa.
Things are about to get exciting.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Ooh, that did it.
What an offensive show by Cesaro.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
Bray Wyatt with his back against the wall. He needs to find a way to get on the offensive, guys.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
He's starting to stagger. Down an incredible gut-wrench suplex.
What a display of power.
He's been through much, much worse before.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
That's one less superstar to deal with.
Whoa, that didn't take long.
Uh-oh, the apron. That's all for Samoa Joe.
Kofi Kingston has been nominated.
What a shot. If you take many more like that, you're going to resemble a heavy bag. He's going to end this Royal Rumble right now.
Oh, oh,
him off the top rope.
say he could have avoided that blow. Look at this. Bray Wyatt doing some good work here. This Bray Wyatt really creeps me out.
Wow. He's still down after that. Oh, out of nowhere.
He's spine-jarring.
Here's another competitor.
And look at him, Michael. He looks determined to win this match.
He's looking to stretch him from one end of the ring to the other.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
Time for another superstar to join the match.
I wouldn't.
Wyatt's night's over.
Yeah, I have a feeling he's not going to go quietly, though, Cole.
Going to the top. High risk. Nice move.
And a dangerous move.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Punishing gutbuster.
That'll knock the wind right out of you. And the clock hits zero. Here comes another superstar.
Oh, wow. This changes everything.
Look at that knee. What an impact.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Oh, jeez.
Uh-oh. There's the finisher. This might be over. And I mean all over.
All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Here's another competitor.
And look at him, Michael. He looks determined to win this match.
Oh, that's going to hurt. Come on. Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He anticipated that move perfectly. And there's the reversal.
Was able to reverse and get out of that.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
He's looking very overwhelmed out there.
I don't know if he can take much more punishment here in this 30-man match.
You know, given how many times he's gone to his finisher, you'd think he'd be in better shape right here.
Jeez, this is not a very good spot for him to be in right now, John. He's got to find a way to insert his dominance back into this match. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
Going for the double play with this move.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
He's looking a little weary here. He's very well, maybe too much for him to handle.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
I don't know. There doesn't seem to be a clear-cut winner yet in this one.
Look how
He's looking hapless out there. I don't know if he can take much more punishment here in this 30-man match.
You said it, Michael. This is absolutely not where he wants to be.
And he's got to know full well that he can't let his opponent build any more from this momentum he's on.
He gets out of trouble there.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole.
Oh, he never saw the end coming. He's been eliminated.
Clearly on a mission here. And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch.
He'll have a tough time shaking the cobwebs loose after that. No love lost between these two.
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
Leg drop!
Oh, man.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
He's just getting dissected.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it. Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike.
We've got another superstar entering the match.
And there's a good chance we're looking at the man who will take this thing, Cole. Look at this guy. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
Get out of that.
So damaging. He's making a statement here with this attack. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. By the looks of things, this...
It's the German suplex. The end is near.
Right about that. It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
Yep, there's the reversal by Finn Balor.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast. And look at Woods. Wheelbarrow face buster. Ow. He's really done a number on him thanks to moves like that. Well, this might be the worst yet.
And this match is over for that superstar.
Man, Xavier Woods, what offense. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
How about Brett just watching that gut buster?
Oh, man, I would hate to have that happen to me.
A clubbing blow. Oh, I think this man needs business.
Oh, that did it.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there. Look at this. Somehow he's still... I don't believe it. He's been eliminated.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He saw that one coming.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
What a display of unmitigated strength. The ring mat's in pain after that one.
Yeah, you're right. I think that hurt the ring and him.
The Undertaker has the ability to end a match at any time.
He's on the defensive here. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment, and it cost him.
I'd say he's been winning this match up until now. But the
there he goes. This one's over for him.
There he goes again.
And again. And again.
And again. Finishing maneuver, and that puts an end to this night. The dead man is done.
I can't believe my eyes.
It looks like that back is under a great deal of stress right now.
Coming to the ring right now can do serious, serious damage.
stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
Nice reversal there.
Xavier Woods reversing it. That's pretty incredible.
And the clock hits zero. Here comes another superstar.
Oh, wow. This changes everything.
Plenty of momentum behind that kick.
What a fierce kick.
Wow. He's still down after that. And that one hurt his hand.
Him do that before. He's simply reminding him that he's here. A shudder in the crowd as Goldberg makes his entrance to the match.
That wasn't the entire crowd, Cole. That was just me shuddering.
First time for everything, I guess. Xavier Woods finds himself in some trouble. If he's not careful, this can snowball out of control for him in a hurry.
And Mogul, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
He's one of the most loyal superstars there is, Cole.
That has to account for something, doesn't it?
Doesn't account for anything if you don't win.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
He'll be feeling the effects of that.
I think that's, yes, it's an elimination.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Colin Cassidy putting it on him right now.
That back is in dire straits right now.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. He lands the strike with great accuracy. Oh man, that'll scramble your insides. Goldberg seen it coming.
Oh wait, nice reversal.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
He can't fire it up. Got it. He wants it.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, that's gonna be it. Colin Cassidy, how about that finishing move? His foe's in a world of hurt now. Good grief. Reversal.
Big Cass starting to stumble a bit here. It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29.
And there's an elimination.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Colin Cassidy doing a great job of turning that around.
Here we go. Oh, spear from the Big Show. It's over.
An attack by air. This thing's gotten way out of control.
You better believe he's seen scarier things than that.
Each and every one of these 30 superstars think they have what it takes to win this one. And that's the attitude you have to have. Otherwise, you're going to be in big trouble. Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different.
30 of WWE's best vying to walk out victorious here tonight. He's going to end this Royal Rumble right now. And Colin Cassidy.
That's one less superstar to deal with.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
He's been eliminated.
The final elimination, and this one is over.
Here's your winner, Big Cass!
Big win for Colin Cassidy.
I'm going to tell you something. I don't think the average viewer at home understands exactly how much endurance goes into winning a match of this nature.
What amazing action we're seeing here at the Royal Rumble.